fellowship with each other. And the blood of Jesus, his son, cleanses us from all sin. If we claim we have no sin, we're only fooling ourselves and not living in the truth. But if we confess our sins to him, he is faithful and just to forgive us our sins and to cleanse us from all wickedness. And so I tell you, every kind of sin is destined to be forgiven. But blasphemy against the Spirit will not be forgiven. Impurity, lust, and evil desires. Don't be greedy, for a greedy person is an idolater, worshipping the things of this world. Because of this sins, the anger of God is coming. No temptation has overtaken you, except what has come unto mankind. And God is faithful, he will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. Fits of rage, selfish ambition, dissensions, factions, and envy, drunkenness, orgies, and the like. I warn you, as I did before, that those who are righteous will not inherit the kingdom of God. But if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another. And the blood of Jesus, his son, purifies us all from sin. For the wages of sin is death, but the free gift of God is eternal life in Jesus Christ our Lord. Gluttony and sloth. So put to death the sinful and living lurking within you. Have nothing to do with sexual immorality. Blasphemy against the Holy Spirit. All of us come like one who is unclean. And all righteous acts of my filthy rats will shrivel up like a leaf. Like the wind or sin sweeps us away. No temptation has overtaken you, except what is common to mankind. God is faithful, he will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. Vengeance is mine, I will repay, says the Lord. There are no temptations taking you, but death is common to man. But God is faithful, whom will not suffer you to be tempted of all.